And here we got a 37 Plymouth. What a cool car. I mean, it's restored terrifically. I got a car next to it, so that's all the further I could get away walking around it. And it's really sunny. Well, as you see, it's a 37 Plymouth that he has way more money in it than it's worth. But he owns it, and it's beautiful, and he can be proud.